Okay, here's the pizza. We're going to give it a try and see how it is. And I read on the computer this place just opened. I guess they were here before, but they changed the name, changed it around. So here it is. And of course, you'll see the front and the menu. All right. You got it. Yeah, this is okay.
It's dark.
It's dark. It's not dark.
Good, yeah.
It's not dark. There you go. Can you try it? A little hard. It's a little hard, but it's really good.
I see it up there.
Fancy
land.
Nice and.
I want to like. I wonder.
Greasy pepperoni, just like I like it. I might be able to use a little bit more sauce, but
we don't make it.
I like it. Here you go. Look at it. Expensive though. You can buy a whole pizza almost for this. No, you could buy a whole pizza for the 8 something here, but what do you expect? It's at Disney. I had to try it once on camera, let y'all know. I like it. And I'm going to show you the front. Let me show you the front. I'm going to flip you around.
I would do it, but not for everybody.
Now, it's in the back of the Italian Pavilion. See, very far back. Let me show you. See the front from there. And then go. You can't go to the left in the back. And there it is. And I'll show you the menu. So this place just recently reopened. It was closed off for a while. And there's the front, you can see. Okay. And then you go around here where you actually pick the food up in this one window. And you can eat in here, in the shade. Pick it up right there. And then you can have this little spot. You can eat that, which is pretty cool. A little private little dining area, I guess. So what do you think of it?
Oh, great.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
She likes it.
Little baby pepperoni.
Also, I'm trying to shoot
mm-hmm.
shit that I can.
You with this gold?
Yeah, like I was saying to them, they just recently reopened this.
I love the crust.
Yeah, she's not repping anything.
All right, anything else you want to say?
No, right. Gotta come down and try this. Yummy.
All right, any comments or questions, put them below. All right, thanks for watching. Bye, everybody, bye. Oh, one more thing I wanted to mention. The reason why I might seem like a little harder, that's not ordinary bread. It's more like that artisan ciabatta bread. That's how the texture feels to me.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what I think it is. And actually, it's different. I like it.
You gotta try.
Especially the more you eat, you start liking it a lot more. I like the texture.
I love that.
All right. Anything else you want to say?
Nope. Great.
Bye. I wanted to show these a little bit more, this decoration, before I go. This little secluded area. Look at these tiles, they're pretty. And then, got one up here, look at this. Look how nice that looks. Oh, it's a little secluded spot. I tell you, every time I'm discovering something unknown here at Disney, then they have it down here. These little hideaway areas. So cool. You have a little bit of cover if it starts raining. This is good. All right, I just want to show these.